Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
A Ming Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
damage the altar.